Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about the organelle vacuoles. Vacuoles are organelles that store water and waste, much like a water tower stores water for a city. Vacuoles are storage sacs in plant and animal cells. They are not found in bacterial cells. In addition to storing water, vacuoles also store some waste. Let's take a look at the difference between the vacuole in a plant and animal cell. On the left, you'll notice that the vacuole for the plant cell is very large, and there's one central. The vacuole in animals are much smaller. In animal cells, the vacuole is little more than a large vesicle, which means it's a membrane-bound sac that can be filled up with water or waste material, and there's more than one in an animal cell. In a plant, it is much larger and you have a central vacuole. It is used to support the plant, and in this next video, you can see what happens when the vacuole is filled up with water. Vacuoles are not found in bacterial cells, and some single-cell protists have what is called a contractile vacuole, which opens and closes to regulate the amount of water inside the protist. Take a look at a contractile vacuole. In summary, a vacuole is used for storage of water and waste and helps regulate the amount of fluid inside a cell. Thanks for watching. Moo Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.